Friends, in this video I am going to explain about the working of steamjet refrigeration system. So the basic working principle of the steamjet refrigeration system is that when pressure above the water level decreases, the boiling point of the water will get decreases. So it will evaporate even if the temperature is below 100 degrees Celsius. So the major components of the steamjet refrigeration system is that a boiler, a control valve, a steam nozzle, and a compressor, a condenser, a pump, and a flash chamber. So this is the flash chamber is where we store the water, and the objective is to reduce the temperature of the water inside the flash chamber. Okay, our objective is to reduce the temperature inside this flash chamber. In order to do that, we are using a steam boiler where we heat the water and make the steam at very high temperature and pressure. So in order to regulate the flow of the steam, we are using a control valve. When we open the control valve, this high pressure, high temperature steam will rush through this pipe and it will expand through a steam nozzle. It is a steam nozzle and it will expand so that the pressure in the entire area will get reduced, so that the water inside this flash chamber will get evaporated. That is the basic principle. When the pressure reduces, the boiling point of the water will get reduced and it will evaporate even if the temperature is below 100 degrees Celsius. So that the water, a small quantity of the water will evaporate and will pass through this area and it will get compressed. Okay, after the compression, it will flow through the condenser and it will become liquid water. And after that, using a pump, we will pump the water, liquid water, into the steam boiler. Okay, this is the first cycle. And the second cycle is that we get cold water here after the evaporation, and the cold water is used for our purposes. That is, our objective is to reduce the temperature inside this of the water inside this flash chamber, and we met our objective. That is, we reduce the temperature of the water in the combustion in the flash chamber, and we use it. And after that, after our process, the hot water is entered into the flash chamber by spraying. Okay, the spray is used in order to increase the surface area for the hot water to cool as soon as possible. Okay, due to the evaporation, there will be a reduction in the water in the flash chamber. In order to regulate the water level, we are using makeup water to the flash chamber. So this is the basic working of the steamjet refrigeration. Thanks for watching. Like, comment this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.